And when you're up on the presbyterium, you can go into the sacristy to see Spinello Aretino's perfectly preserved late 14th century frescoes illustrating the life of Saint Benedict.